You see, in past games when you died, the wise Call of Duty gods would detect the safest place to drop you back into the map based on lack of enemies and smallest number of direct sight lines to the spawn point. But now, the algorithm wants you to get right back into the action as soon as possible. So they just drop you next to your 0-34 teammate who's mid-tactical sprint into four dudes laser pointing the middle.